Guys, welcome back to my channel Success Engineering. Today we are going to learn the single line drawing. As I told you in my previous video, after placing the air terminal, that is ceiling supply, ceiling supply and return ceiling diffuser, then we have to draw the single line drawing. After single line drawing, we have to make the double line drawing for this ducting. So first of all, we have to place the machine. First of all, this is the machine, package air conditioning unit. Actually, this is dimension taken from the catalog of the supplier. I will show you actually the catalog for this machine. So I will show you from where I have to take this, and I will show you in the next tutorial how to draw this. So let's go to the folder my project. So metal, then this is a metal scheme package selection. So you can see this is the catalog, scheme catalog. So actually, the total tonnage for this space for this floor is 20 ton. So how we are getting 20 ton? So this for bedroom 1, 18 approximate 2000 CFM plus bedroom 2, 1500 approximate 1500 CFM plus 2400 here, dining hall 2400 plus storage room 2000 approximate 2000. So total I am getting 7900. So 1 ton is equal to 400 CFM. So divided by 4, we are getting 19.75. So we will select the machine for 20 ton. You can see this one. If you go, if you see this catalog, there is a 2010 machine. This I will show you the 2010. So this one, PSCB 52020. This is the 2010 machine. You see here, this calculated capacity is 15.84 ton. The nominal capacity for this machine is 2010. Okay, airflow is 7500. Otherwise, sorry, not, otherwise, take for the 26 ton, so you will get nominal capacity is 21 ton. You can see this capacity is 21 ton, and this machine is 26 ton. And if you see this, this is the dimension of the machine. If you go for 2010, you can see this is the dimension. So I already drawn. Actually, I will show you in the next tutorial how to draw this plan section view for this machine, package air conditioning unit. So let's start the single line drawing. So first of all, we have to place this machine. So I have already placed, and now create this layer. Type LA for supply air duct. Create new layer. Type M dash SAD supply air duct, and the color is blue. Color is green. Create another layer for return air duct, MDAT, MDOS, RAD, return air duct, return duct is red. So simply actually for the single line drawing we are actually drawn with polyline, so type simply PL and then specify the first point, provide the width of the starting point, so type W and then 4 inch, then next ending point is also 4 inch, nothing but 100 mm. Simply draw straight line. Okay. You see, I have already drawn this single line drawing and simply connect this, and this is the end cap. Simply connect from here to this diffuser to this line. Okay. This is not proper. Then type PL, enter, click on the center point, then click. Not proper actually. Then extend. Okay. Also this one. From this center point of this supply diffuser. Here to this point and then fillet radius is 0, now connect this diffuser, can see I have already connected and also this one, and this is the last terminal. Okay, so you can see this is the single line drawing for this floor, or in the single line duct layout. So in the next tutorial we will learn how to make this double line for this ducting layout and as well as this duct sizing also. So we will design this complete duct sizing in the next tutorial, double line duct layout and duct sizing also. So please watch my next tutorial and please like, share and comment my video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you can get the notification of my upcoming video. So thank you for watching my video. Thank you. Bye bye.